Hey, let me tell you a little bit about the folks I'm building with today. Dad and Andrew's Garage is a somewhat recent addition to our Three Blind Mice builders and to the hobby at large. I think they started with the Three Blind Mice Back to the 50s build. They're Canadian with an E from Ontario. They are a father and son team whose channel focuses on completely awesome custom creations. Be sure to check them out. Matchbox Mark is in the southwestern United States. I pray for you, Mark. And his channel is like mine, kind of all over the board. He does restorations and custom creations. He has submitted several projects to the Three Blind Mice builds, and he does great work. We're going to be working on this 1964 Chevelle by Hot Wheels. It's a Gen 1 Chevelle that was intended to compete with the Ford Fairlane. Ironically, the new Chevelle had very similar dimensions to the iconic 55, 56, 57 Chevys. There was an SS version of this car, but let's face it, this car is a box on wheels. Even so, they sold almost 300,000 the first year. Hot Wheels added the casting in 2012 and still produces it today. This is actually a 2019 release, a part of the Hot Wheels Speed Blur collection. I think it looks like an LGBT flag, but what the hell do I know? I do know that I think it's pretty ugly, and I think the challenge might be to make it worse than it already is. But I'm going to shoot for better, so stick around.
In wild wonder at the joy they found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away I was bad to the bone. Bad. 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 Bad to the bone. Before I met you, I'll break a thousand more, baby, before I'm through. I wanna be yours, pretty baby, yours and yours alone. I'm in a tear, honey, that I'm bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. Bad. Woman big, I make a good woman steal, make an old woman blush and a young girl squeal. I'm here to tell you, honey, when I see I make my own. I'm here to tell you, baby, that I'm bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. Bad. We'll be right back.
decide. Every woman I meet, they all stay satisfied. I wanna be yours, pretty baby, yours and yours alone. I'm gonna tell you, honey. Bad to the bone.
The sides are painted with Createx pearlized blue. I'm not a huge fan of their paint, but it looks nice when you get it on right. The top is just rattlecan black, and then it has about 6 coats of clear lacquer on it. I lopped off the blower. I didn't think Hot Wheels blowers looked all that good in the 70s, and they look even worse now. I filled the hole with some Jim Silva Weld. I really liked the wheels, but hated the colors they used on them, so I redid the rims and the stripe. I added red lines and chromed the inside with a Molotow pen's ink. I actually used a brush with the pen's ink. I painted the interior with Tamiya clear blue and used a wash on the grill and the back part for some depth. Be sure to head over to Dad and Andrew's, as well as Matchbox Marks, to see what they did. I'll have links in the description below. There will be an episode of The Bench after the video for those who like that kind of thing. This is Time Rider, and I'll leave the light on for you. Hey, thanks for hanging around for this edition of The Bench. One of the things I started working on during the lockdown last spring was this Hot Wheels fast bed hauler. Originally, I was going to use it with the Wii Virus race car I built, but when I got the hauler, clearly it was far too small to haul any Hot Wheels around. I did start work on it, and then I set it aside until now. This video should be out this week. I started work on this Matchbox number 63 Dodge crane truck that is missing the crane, but I have an idea of what I can do with it, so look out for that one later this month. About a month from today, the Three Blind Mice will be hosting an anniversary build, the 56 Flash Cider. Pick one up. They're easy to find and not terribly expensive. Help us celebrate 1 year on November 14th. Show us your flash. I got a couple of pictures today. First was taken a long time ago near Sioux Lookout, Ontario, Dad and Andrew Land. My Canadian friend's mother told me in the morning before I left, if you catch a jackfish, bring it here to me and I'll cook it for dinner. Man, that woman could clean a fish and cook it too. Not a bone in sight. Then, to be fair, this shot was taken in 2013 in Arizona, down in Matchbox Markland. I always go south from ABQ, and I get off at Socorro, New Mexico, go west until I get to Dadel and the world's best bacon sandwiches at the Eagle Guest Ranch. It's a great drive in a great part of this country that I love so much. Be sure to check out Dad, Andrew, and Mark. I hope you enjoyed the video, and it finds you healthy, happy, and wise.